Welcome back! In today's video, I'll be showing you how to add an image overlay to your video in DaVinci Resolve. Because you can add multiple layers in Resolve, it's easy to add an image above your main video. We'll be looking at how to add it in, then how to change things like its appearance, as well as the transitions. This method should work on just about any version of Resolve and on any device. Make sure it is a PNG image if you want a transparent background. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. Load up Resolve and the project you want to add the image into. It's also helpful to roughly move to the part of the project that you want to add it to as well. You'll want to be in the Edit tab for this. Next, all you need to do is drag and drop your image in from File Explorer. When you drop it into Resolve, make sure you are putting it into a video layer above your main footage. Now that we have added it, there are a few things to do to customize it. First, you could change the time that it is on screen for. You can do this by dragging the image layer in the timeline at each end. You can add transitions from the effects panel on the left. If you don't see it, click on Effects Library in the top left. In here, click on Video Transitions and there should be plenty to choose from. Drag in the transition you want and drop it at one end of your image in the timeline. Do the same for the other end. You can change the length of the transition by dragging this in the timeline. The final thing to focus on is the actual appearance of the image. There is a good chance that you will need to play around with the size or rotation of it. To do this, first make sure it is selected by clicking on it in the timeline. Now on the right side of the page, a new window should open, and it should be in the Video tab by default. In here, you can change the zoom, which changes the size of the image, the positioning of the image, the angle, pitch, yaw, as well as many more. Feel free to have a play around and if you are unsure about anything, leave a comment below and I will try and help. You can also add keyframes to your images, but this is a little advanced if you have no experience with it, so we won't cover it today. And so that is how to add an image overlay to your video in DaVinci Resolve. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows PC. Those methods should work on nearly all versions of Windows. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.